Hello guys, we're going to, this is the first episode of the gameplay, Sun and Moon, Ultra Moon. It's Professor. It's actually my first video ever on this channel. So, it's going to be a lot of fun. The reason I'm making a Ultra Moon gameplay video is that I haven't seen a lot of Ultra Moon lately. It was a good game, I still have it, so we're starting from the beginning. To be honest, this is actually kind of what I look like the most. So, we're gonna pick this one. Yeah. I'm not gonna tell y'all my name yet, but I'm gonna just write the first letter of my name. Tell me in the comments, what's your favorite Pokemon Ultra Moon Pokemon ever in the game? Mine, personally, is Dark Form Lycanroc. So cool. Sorry guys, this is my first video yet, so the quality's kind of trash, but if we can grow, I can probably get some better equipment out. There's Mama. I never understood. They said that they would take, like, unpack the boxes, but, like, in all the games I've played, they never unpack the boxes, even after the Elite Four. It's crazy. To be honest, with Meowth, I've always been like so like weird around it, because ever since Team Rocket, Kanto, all the other regions, it's just like so a weird thing in their mouth that's mine, basically. I don't know what the first Pokemon we're gonna catch is gonna be yet. I have to go back upstairs, I guess. Oh. That's not my fault. What's the sound when it makes when you bump into things? How is that not the door? Dude. Guess I do have to go get it. Dude. Pass. Fancy. Let's go see what we can find. I love, Rockruff. Awesome. Pokemon. Sorry. I was just trying to look at the puppy. Jeez. I actually had a different game saved for this. And I got really mad at it because, I beat the Elite Four and Timmy. And then my game crashed, and I forgot to save it, so I went back all the way to, the Ghost Sea Gym. Horrible. Oh no! Never mind. You ruined it. 8 minutes of progress. Sorry. Okay. That was my mom. That was pretty crazy. Everybody says that they want, Litten, but to be honest, my favorite Pokemon is Rowlet. So, y'all may not be approved, but to all the Rowlet fans out there, I'm gonna pick Rowlet. What, I feel like you could have just shoot it away and it would have gone, but you had to have these little nice guys come and protect you. I like the idea of actually, it's just like, I feel like you could shoot them away. The groom shoosh, gooshing, whatever it's called. My man, Rowlet. Litten, knowledge. In my last gameplay, I had Popplio. He was pretty. Prismarina was pretty good. Primarina, sorry. Yes. I think I'm going to name it. I know exactly what to name it. No! Not, dude! I'm not pressing anything. Is my game okay? Dude. Look, see, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. What is that? I'm for real struggling here. Turn. Okay. Puppy. Yes. Turn. No, my goodness. That sucks. See the Elven Island Kahuna. This will be a next episode. Next episode, if we can get at least one subscriber, I'll upload two videos back to back. Got it, guys? After this little cutscene, I'll be ending off the video. Hope you enjoyed. How come we can never, like, Pikachu can roam around, but Rowlet can never? Thank you for watching, guys. This will be the end of episode 1. If you can get at least one subscriber, then I'll upload two videos back to back. Adios, guys.